Welcome back to another eGen Solutions video. This video is going to be answering a question that you guys sent to me in the comments. Thank you so much for that. Love getting questions. This particular question is about inviting your Facebook friends to like your page. And once again, if you have not noticed in my last videos, there is a big difference between the options that you get when you are just a regular admin of a Facebook page and you have not gone over to Facebook Business Manager. Facebook Business Manager, I know a lot of you probably aren't excited about working within it, but you are getting more options with that platform. So if you want to know how to start with Facebook Business Manager, the link is in the description of this video. You can get started that way. But for those of you who still want to, you know, work with Facebook in the admin, the original admin capacity, you are getting less options. So I'm going to show you the difference between these two. When you invite friends to like your Facebook page, if you don't know how to do that, there's going to be a video link popping up or it's in the description below. You can go watch that video of how to invite your friends. I'm assuming you already done that. The question is, what does it say and can I customize the message? So when you invite someone, all you get when you're in the regular admin is to send an invite. So it basically just says, hey, Jennifer Stinnett has invited you to like her page, eGen Solutions. That's the notification they get. It's very automatic. There's no customization at all in this view. However, if you go into Business Manager and you go through the process of inviting your friends, again, please watch the video that I have in the description if you don't know how to invite friends or to find this box. I'm assuming you already know that. You do get the ability to customize. So for all you smart people that know how to speak and write in different languages, you can easily just customize this and write whatever you want. So that's the cool thing about Business Manager. Also, please don't forget that you can send this to Messenger. So they'll get a notification on their Facebook notifications or through email, depending on how they have their account set up. And you can also invite them in Messenger. So don't forget that you've got 230 characters or 250 characters to write to them. Make it nice, make it personal, and I bet you're gonna start to see more people like your business page. Hope it helps. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for the questions, and I'll see you again in the next video.